guys, and doing stuff like this is dangerous. Don't do it with phone.